I just got a bunch of seasonings and stuff I didn't even know what it was. Like, you know, yeah, seriously. I mean, some stuff I had no business buying.
Like what?
The names were, I don't know. They were just, I honestly, to tell you the truth, it was just, I looked at it, I was like, that looks cool, you know,
yeah,
but
okay.
It just looked, I can't even remember some of the names, but if it was there, I bought it, you know, and so then, came home, I remember going into the kitchen and thinking, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I just started mixing stuff up, and I came up with a couple of different spice blends, and I went to taste them, and you know, they taste probably a little bit better than dirt, you know. not quite dirt, but like a couple levels up, like more like bark, you know what I'm saying? Like right in that category, you know. So I was a little worried. But I'm a determined person, so I kept going.